most of the world's people of concern to my office are in what we colloquially call the climate change hotspots. People emanate from regions that have gone through a succession of arguably climate change-related phenomena that have been seen with increasing ferocity, with increasing frequency, and one could argue, as we do, that at least on a cumulative basis, we see climate change as one of the drivers, among many others, very difficult to single out as as the one and only driver that would induce people to make the decision to move, but clearly one of many that has contributed to it.